And with the new campaign just moments away from getting started, the excitement here is palpable. It's the Dons versus Cheers, Jeff.
Well, Derek, it's not a word I like using.
Is it going to be? Lehmann. Low. Long. That's a good-looking ball. Intercepting it intelligently. And providing width. Surely! Couldn't quite hang on. Oh, a stellar piece of defending.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
Opportunity to deliver the cross. Duarte. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Oh, a lovely ball. There it is, and just the ideal start.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and when through on goal, she makes no mistake. She just hits it so cleanly and with power. That's a great finish.
So the Dons kicking off. Let's find out if they can square the game here. Hernandez. Well, they have the ball once more. It's with Duarte. What a perfect ball now. How about this? It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Beautifully disguised ball. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Good ball to switch the play. And room now out on the wing. And a good take under duress there. I must say, this looks promising. And he put it in. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here. Well, 2-1 it is here. He continues his run. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. There to win it back. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Now can she pick out a teammate? Giving it a try. Full credit, wonderful stop.
Well, I don't think they've been at it today, but maybe, just maybe, that great save will inspire them now.
Abate. Unable to get a body in the way. Nearly at the break then, and the visitors have eked out a lead. Stuart, an opportune moment, I think, to get your assessment. Well, high degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high, you're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Low. And great use of the ball to keep possession. Well, nothing comes of it. That's very effective. Good high pressing. And threading it forward. And a goal! They've added to their lead. Much needed security.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And the movement is so good that they end up with a 2v1 against the goalkeeper, who was completely exposed. Great play, but poor defending.
And long on the ball. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
He succeeds in clearing it. Excellent defending. Breaking at pace. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Into the second half then, and cheers, Jeff. Utterly dominant in the first 45. Are we in for more of the same in the second half? Really good challenge. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Great opportunity! And finishing there for all to see.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Excellent challenge. A danger here as he runs at them. Well, far from the ideal header, and the goalkeeper had it all the way. Can they hit on the break? It looks promising. All hands on deck. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Being pressed and pressed high. Jacob, wonderfully weighted pass. Well, the attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. And he could really get at the opposition. And space for the cross. And blocked for now. Constantly thwarted. Now a decent position. They really look after the ball when they have it. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Now can they counter clinically? Didn't quite go to plan. Can they keep it going? Nice looking pass. And a throw in it's going to be. Can he make it count? Oh, a tremendous block. Getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Let's see about the delivery. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Robbed them. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, not hard to read that pass. Low. Can he put it away? That is a tackle and a half. Duarte. It might be on for them. It's a neat move. No nonsense clearance. Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy...
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
It's a short corner. Cutting in, what can he do? Well, over the top it goes. He didn't miss by an awful lot. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Losing possession a bit easily. Abasse has it. Oh, this is looking promising. Textbook defending inside the box. Perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Five minutes to go. It is a decent looking attack here, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Really nice ball. Oh, he squandered the chance, and he knows it.
Well, it wouldn't have counted anyway. He was offside, but nonetheless, that was a poor attempt.
And using his body to good effect. And now the delivery. Well, not cleared away completely. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. It's with Duarte. A bit sloppy in possession. And now it is final. 3 points in the bag on opening day, and so many positives to derive from the performance.
Well, the first game can always be tricky, but I thought they looked a good team today. There was a really nice balance to their play.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Football Friends, and they take on Cheers Jeff. Oh, he looks threatening. Cuts it back. Defensive excellence there. And room to roam for Cheers Jeff on the wing. Schaefer. Excellent vision. Can't miss, surely. What a vital intervention. Oh, he's given it away. Happy to take on the shot. Well, he'll take efforts like that all day long. Al-Ghanam. And take it away. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. This looks interesting. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Well, Football Friends could threaten on the wing. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards. Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Good looking ball. Schaefer. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. So a throw in here. Schaefer. No problems for the keeper. Not giving him a moment's peace. Oh, wasteful from Cheers, Jeff. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Al-Ghanam. Lim. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Al-Ghanam. Lim. Getting in there to intercept. Given away by Football Friends. Abase has it. Al-Ghanam. They couldn't hang on to it again. And he's broken free. In it goes. Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. So 2-0 now. Lim. Morel. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And the danger's still on. Danger averted for now. Abate. It looks promising. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Well, possibilities inside the box. Abdelaziz. It should be! And fired against the crossbar. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Promising attack, this. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And he read it well defensively. Gile. Abdelaziz. Can he find the net? Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. Now veering in field. Well, a bit more in the way of precision was required. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. And so it is, the first half story has been written. So underway once more. The first half struggles for Tears Jeff were there for all to see. Will they make a better fist of it in this half? Jakobsen. Wants to attack from the wide areas. Well, high quality defending. Promising sequence. Antonio. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. This looks threatening. And she's in a decent position. Well, couldn't keep it in. And Fisher. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. And the cross goes in. Well, the clearance, half-hearted.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
On with the game then, and football friends running away with this one. Lim.
Abate.
Determined defending. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. This looks promising. Electing to cross into the centre. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. And into the last 30 minutes now. Schaefer. Antonio. Barbosa.
Danger averted. Crossing possibilities. That's how to rob them of possession. Abdelaziz. And intercepts again. Popov. Lim. Excellent challenge. Antonio. Well, the ball lost here. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Can they take advantage of the situation? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And a textbook interception. It's opening up for them. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Might really be able to trouble them here. He thwarted the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. That's not a bad ball. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Counter-attacking very much an option. Can they convert? And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Abate. Al-Ghanam. Oh, couldn't quite find his teammate. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Oh dear, a poorly judged ball that time. Good bit of pressing. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Cross fired over. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? Well, thumped clear. And take it away. Schaefer. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position, only just. And the flag had to go up. It wasn't close. Useful looking ball. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Good use of advantage by the referee. They've regained possession. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. How about the cross? Al-Ghanam. Committed challenge. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the big story.
Well, Derek, they won.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Beautifully disguised ball, just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. It should be! And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Short corner taken. And closed down straight away. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Has a go. Marvellous piece of skill. Must be. Oh, a good diving save. Let's see about the delivery. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. A passe. Al-Ghanam. Top-class defending. That's not a bad ball. Well, no problems defensively. Abdelaziz. Oh, a nice-looking pass. It's a good cross. Has to be. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Far from a good pass.
Well, had that gone
in. Oh, the chance is on, Stuart. Well, she'll be disappointed, but couldn't increase their lead.
Well, could that come back to bite them? What a big moment that was.
Robertson. Tremendous ball played through. Oh, that is a superb save.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
They're making high pressing work for them here. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Could be troublesome. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. In behind for him to chase. He's in position. Well, we like to call things as we see them, Stuart, and I must say he's got that one horribly wrong.
Well, it's a poor decision in the end. It's way off target.
Can they take advantage? And he could cash in. And the keeper showing tremendous command. And short it is. Cuts in from the flank. And that is how to beat your opponent. Cooper, plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? It is to be a throw-in. Well, the pass not finding its target. Intelligent threaded pass here. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week.
Well, the away side haven't bossed the possession, as you can see, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Well, it wasn't all that far off the target.
Well, you're absolutely right. That was close, but the game is still very much in the balance here.
Saunders. Torbinski. And that pass could be troublesome. A matter of keeping his composure. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Routine, really. Has a go. Full credit, wonderful stop. Elects to go short. Happy to take on the shot. Body in the way. Oh, good vision. And they could do damage. A very timely interception. Now, potential danger. Al-Ghanam. Jakobsen. That's a lovely ball. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, here's the replay, and that's the perfect outcome. Right into the corner and in off the post. That's a very good goal.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Gillet. And a good-looking ball. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Space afforded him. Another corner here, and that might boost their hopes.
Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they equalise here?
And with that, the first half draws to a close.
For Clutch Waller.
So into the second half, and cheers, Jeff, looking to build upon a positive first-half performance. They might be able to get in now. Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
And a throw-in forthcoming. And a strong tackle. And now, passing it through, and tossing through. Well, he missed the target, and then some. Wide it went. Abate. Teammates in the middle. Well, it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. he's given it away. Delightful pass. Well, it was close, but offside nonetheless.
Well, it's a matter of inches there, but he just went a fraction too early.
Abdelaziz. And the keeper's hand does the trick. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Now, cheers, Jeff, exploiting the space on the flank. Takes the shot, and the keeper taking it cleanly. Well, we're into the final half hour. An attack full of promise. Chance to finish. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
Well, had that gone in, they would be in complete control of this game. As it is, they're still going to be a bit nervy.
And a chance to level it. Oh, blocked it. Can they hit on the break? Gillet. Moving the ball effectively. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. As cheers, Jeff, get ready for their set-piece routine. Already in front. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And options in the centre. Takes on the shot. Oh, yes! You cannot strike them any better than that. Brilliant goal.
Well, here it is again, and just look at this. It's such good technique. It's a wonderful strike from that range.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. And clears his lines. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Chance to do damage. But really sticking to their task defensively. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Superb block. Well, a wasted opportunity. It would have been a decent chance, but offside the decision. Extremely sloppy in possession. Beautiful pass. Al-Ghanam. Can he finish this? He's foiled them on his own. Short corner taken. Teammate available. And an attempt best forgotten, I think. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach play has been excellent. They just need to control possession for these final few minutes to cap off a really good display.
A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Making sure nothing untoward happened. And now they have the ball back. And he keeps going. And it went sailing over the crossbar. What a moment he'll want to remember. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. And she's in a decent position. Oh, the penalty's been given. And it's not what they had in mind. It's falling apart for them. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball, so penalty yes, yellow card no.
Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it! Who's going to get on the end of it? And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes... And options in the centre. Takes on the shorts. Oh, yes! You cannot strike them any better than that. Brilliant goal. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's the Invincibles versus Cheers, Jeff.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And the Invincibles pushing forward with options available. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Abase has it. And threading it forward. There it is, and just the ideal start. Well, the Invincibles get the ball moving again. Can they find a response now? And successfully cut out. Abdelaziz. Not a particularly strong challenge. And they got into that crossing position, but dealt with defensively. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
And now Hart. Noble. Now attacking possibilities for Invincibles. Teammates in the middle. That ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalise. Well read to win possession back. Excellent defending. Now what can they do from here? And no way through. And teammates to play it to. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Negri. Hart. Para. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, I must say, it did look so promising, but the flag is raised. Offside the verdict, Stuart.
Well, he's just too eager there. It's the right run, but he's made it too early.
Tainio. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. This could level it, and it is the equaliser. Parity now, and who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see, but you'd expect him to score from that range, but they all count.
So back underway, one goal apiece here. Oh, lovely ball. And now it is there for him. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, let's take another look. Yeah, he won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Truly! Excellent block. And what can they do to stop him running at them? Abate. Al-Ghanam. This looks promising. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Well, good clean catch by the keeper. A fine reading of the situation. An awful lot of green space to run into.
Good looking ball. And crossed in there. A decisive clearance it was. Well, high marks for that pass. Far from a good pass. Not really the ideal clearance. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. And it's in! All square again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and she just finds that bit of space in the box, which makes the header so much easier. It's a very good goal.
Well, it has taken a Herculean effort for them to get back to level. Could be! With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. Eccentric goalkeeping. Well, the danger is still there. Threat over for now, it seems. Oh, good vision. He's in position. And the keeper showing tremendous command. Taken short. Veering in field here. And a goal! On with the game then, 3-2, what will happen next? Crossing opportunity. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Getting in there to take it away. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. That is that for the first half here. So underway again, and the Invincibles looking to find a route back into the game. Chances on, and the keeper's hand does the trick. He succeeds in clearing it. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Long distance effort, keeper did his job. Dickinson, the delivery, and a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. Has someone to play it to, and mopping up defensively, in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. A promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end.
I'm not sure why the fans are so upset. I think the referee got that absolutely right.
In the right place to cut out the pass. Dangerous looking attack. Well, not precise enough with that attempt at finishing. Parra. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Now a decent position. Tremendous block. Given away by Cheers Jeff. Thumped clear. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. They've regained possession. Promising looking ball. Clean challenge. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Tainio. Well, far from the cross he had in mind. Goal kick it is. And possibilities here. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Parra. Popovic. And now Donk. Popovic. Not a particularly strong challenge. And you can sense the threat is there. Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. And into the last 20 minutes. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Big chance to get them on terms. And he's gone and scored to level it again. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Bad challenge. And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And a yellow card, it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Chance to play it in. This might be ideal for the counter. Excellent ball over the top. Denied by the bar. Back in play here.
Well, you sense the goal's coming. They're getting so close now. They just need to take one of these chances.
Can he find the net?
Well, clearly in the mood to make it a double, but fine goalkeeping.
Well, he's playing really well today. That was another decent attempt.
Still pushing for what could be a winner. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. That's a nice looking ball. And a body in the way. Could be! Can't get the shot through. Well, nicely cut out. Tainio. Well, they couldn't keep it. Abdelaziz. Abase has it. Well, a goal at this stage could be decisive. Now showing excellent vision. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar.
Well, these West Ham fans are driving their team forward here. Just listen to this noise. They can sense a winner coming here.
Promising looking ball. And that is offside. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Noble. It might be on for them. Can he put them in front? Well, he put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off. The delivery. And there it is, the full-time whistle. Well, they can't be separated. And goals very much part of the equation. Stuart, as always, interested to get your final analysis.
Well, Derek, it was a really good...
Hello, a warm welcome, and this is the scene here in North London. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players.
It should be. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Well, pressing really high. Oh, a lovely ball. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Morel. Al-Ghanam. Morel. Top class defending. The verdict is offside here. Al-Ghanam. Chance here. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first. So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Ray. O'Shea. Well, able to close down the shot. Well, visionary passing.
Here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. But the finish is far too easy. He doesn't even have to jump. How has he afforded that much space? It's a tidy header, but really poor defending.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Ball's gone. And the emphasis is on creativity, but quick thinking defensively. And they have possession again. Morel. Al-Ghanam. Morel. Cross played over, but no one can latch onto the ball. Losing possession here. How can he take them on and beat them? Determined block. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Abate failed to keep hold of it. Van Dijk. Cross could be useful. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick.
Well, that was a top save. I can't believe that didn't go in.
Well, a bad touch like that usually will mean giving the ball away. Now, attacking possibilities for Cheers, Jeff. Well, clattered away. Committed challenge. No-nonsense clearance. Oh, moving it nicely. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Well, they do like to press whenever they can. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Defensive efficiency personified. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Possession given away, unfortunately. Almost at half-time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Yeah, they're playing really well here. They've controlled the flow of the game, they've won their individual battles, and they've created numerous chances. Their only problem in the second half could be complacency, but I can't see that happening.
And possibilities here. Is it going to be? And a good save.
Well, it is a good save. The idea was good, the execution wasn't.
Promising sequence. Well, high and more than a bit hopeful.
Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Oh, Stuart, they must score! A goal! Just what they needed! Still plenty of life in this match! Well, 2-1 it is here. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Half-time then, here in the English capital. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Morel. Options in the centre. And the counter looks on here, options available. It has to be! Oh, a clinical counter-attack, and so close to a goal.
Well, that's exactly what they're looking to do. Force the turnover and then break at pace. So close to a very good goal.
Superb effort to keep it in. Abdelaziz. Well, not hard to read that pass. Gillet. Perfect tackle.
I'm not sure why the fans are so upset.
Now hold on, Stuart, they're in here. A chance to whip it in. Morel. Al-Ghanam. Textbook defending inside the box. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Oh, big chance! Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper. The press was on and it worked.
An important interception. Well, we're into the final half hour. Into the advanced position. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Throw-ins given. Losing possession a bit easily. Can they get in behind them? Van Dijk. Chance to do damage. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Really good high press. O'Shea. Oh, moving it nicely. He's going to have a go here. And that wasn't a million miles away. Almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And taking it away. Might be able to set up the chance. Getting forward. This could square the game. Closing down well. So a throw in here. Gillet. They've given it away.
Well, this is a brilliant finish. Great awareness, good technique, and a bit of composure as well. What an excellent goal that is.
So back underway, 3-1 the score. Vital interception, the danger was very real. Jakobsen. Just 10 minutes remaining here. This is looking threatening. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Morel. Al-Ghanam. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously been fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy unless they have the ball, and they're fighting to win it back whenever they do lose it. It's been a really great performance all round.
No way through. Possession one. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Oh, big chance! The verdict is offside here. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.